Hey guys, I'm going to show you how I use my Seringae mask. Now, if you've never used one of these masks, they're a great way to get a ton of moisture. This one has antioxidants in it and all kinds of other great stuff on your face in a short period of time without going to get a facial. So the first thing you want to do is you want to make sure your face is clean. You want to take off any dirt or makeup that's on it. So you wash it first, pat it dry, and then you open the package. Okay, and in the package, it's gonna look a little crazy, it's gonna look a little weird, but it's this piece of paper almost that is loaded with stuff, great stuff. So you open it up, just like this, and then like this. And what it has these eye and mouth openings. Now, I'm going to confess, when I do this, I don't usually have lipstick on, but I thought for you guys, I'd make myself look a little more presentable. And then all you do, make sure the nose is all the way down there, put it on your face. This is like a Halloween mask, ready? So you just line up the eyes, line up the nose, and line up the mouth, just like that. And then you're gonna just push it down all around your face. Isn't that just amazing? Okay, so now the thing is, they tell you to keep this on for at least 10 minutes. I usually keep it on even longer. And you may be like, okay, well that's silly. What am I gonna do while it's on? Well, truthfully, I do a lot of things while I have this on. I will still be able to drink because I have to stay hydrated. I even have snacks, a couple nuts, because this moves a little, but it doesn't stop you from doing things. But truly, what I'm usually doing when I have my mask on is I'm on my phone, working on Instagram, because you know it's all about keeping up with the Joneses, right? So I'm working away. And then when 10 minutes is up, and actually, like I said, I usually keep it on longer, but do I time it? I'll probably actually go look at the time, see what time it is, and do a bunch of stuff, look, and it'll probably have been way more than 10 minutes. And then you just take it off, and you're gonna, so I'll show you. You're just gonna then take this off and you're gonna have all this extra and you wanna work it into your skin, pull it down your neck, your décolleté. And then you've had this wonderful hydrating skin help in a pretty short time and without spending the money for going for a facial. I hope you love this. Thanks.